Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Libra, air sign. This is January monthly reading and this is general. May or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on, Libra. Happy New Year, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Libra. Messages for Libra. Messages for Libra. Under the deck, the World, Empress, Five of Wands, the Moon, and Page of Cups. There is communication or text message is coming, and there will be some romance, Libra. The Moon with the Five of Wands. I think you have some inner conflict, or there is some competition, or there is some drama is going right now. But you want to take your power back and you want to be emotionally very balanced, because a lot of drama is going, but you want to take your power back here. And some cycles are going to be end in your life. It could be related to your relation or to your work. Some cycles are going to be end and some new cycles are going to be begin. And you are achieving some goal, definitely, because you did a lot of hard work and you achieved your goal for some, definitely. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Nine of Cups, Ten of Pentacles and Six of Cups. Yeah, in recent past, wish fulfilled, especially financial stability, Ten of Pentacles, your money was very good in recent past, and you were thinking about someone or something a lot in recent past. Yeah, maybe you got some childhood memories in recent past, but there was wish fulfillment and stability in overall of your life. Then present, strength, Two of Wands and Ten of Swords. You are thinking about someone or something a lot. Right now, something is disturbing you a lot. You are going through a lot emotionally, Ten of Swords. You're fed up with someone or something here, Libra. So you want to overcome this pain. Definitely, you are overcoming. Then you become like this, the strength. Now you are very, very strong person emotionally. Because see, this card, you are becoming like this. And future, King of Wands, the Hangman and Seven of Pentacles. You will take your power back, but you will feel stuck in sometimes. And Seven of Pentacles. I think you did a lot of hard work and waiting for your result. Yes, Seven of Pentacles. You are waiting for someone or something here. Or you are waiting for your result, Seven of Pentacles. That's why you are feeling stuck between past and future here. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So Libra, let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Wow. Six of Cups with Queen of Cups. I think you're both thinking about each other a lot. And this person do love you, because Queen of Cups is here. They do love you. They're thinking about you a lot. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. your intentions. Some of you are dealing with Leo or Virgo. Ace of Swords, Eight of Swords, Nine of Wands, and Temperance, and Seven of Wands. Definitely your person is missing you a lot and they can't let you go. They are stuck on you and they want to communicate with you and they want to give some clarity to you, but they don't know how to approach you because they are not seeing any opportunity right now due to blindfolds. By practicing patience, they can see opportunities. Right now your person is feeling stuck and they are patiently waiting for right time to approach you. And they want to communicate. Some truth is coming out here. So their current feelings, Five of Swords, Three of Swords and the Hermit. Yeah, no contact. They did hurt you or they backstabbed on you, a third party. But now they are feeling guilty. They are heartbroken without you, Three of Swords. They are feeling like this, Libra. And right now they want to heal from this pain. That's why they're going through some transformation. They are healing here. And their intentions, Five of Cups, the Sun and King of Swords. Definitely they are in pain without you. They're feeling sad and they're missing you a lot. And they are thinking about you very, very positively. They are getting some realization about this relationship. But they are not. They are not expressing their feelings here. Your person is an introvert. Or they are using their logical mind. Definitely they are not expressing their feelings here. But they are missing you a lot. So let's pull some cards from universe where this relationship is headed on. Of Cups, the Moon. Some of you are dealing with Pisces, and Ten of Swords, Death and Rebirth, and Ace of Wands and Knight of Wands. This person is coming towards you with a lot of passion and they want rebirth. Definitely it was ended lot of you, it was ended between you and your person, but they want rebirth. They're missing you a lot and they want passionate new beginnings. Yeah, they're coming back with an apology, but they have some issues, they have some illusions. So let's say, what about you? Will you give second chance or will you accept? I think you also stuck on, you both are stuck on each other. You both can't let go of each other and you want stability. Due to stability issues or some issues between you and your person, you're feeling stuck and someone is manifesting the other person in this connection. They're coming back to offer this Ten of Cups. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person. For some, you have options, guys. Especially you, Libra, you have options. Yeah, they are going to break the silence between you and there. Definitely, they are going to communicate with you. They're coming towards you with a lot of passion and they're ready to offer equal give and take. But I think some of you are trying to take your power back here. But new beginnings, I am seeing new beginning success in this relationship. Maybe you're setting boundaries, or first you will reject, then you will say okay, then you will say okay. Yeah, I'm seeing new beginnings here. Yeah, lots of communication and some movement is coming in this relationship. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel, Libra. Text is coming. I'm afraid to tell you how I feel, twin flames. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Libra. Expect powerful change, new moon eclipse. So there will be some powerful changes coming, especially when new moon eclipse is going. A new start is coming, new moon. And hold your vision, fixed moon. For some, definitely a new start is coming, especially when new moon and full moon. I think new moon is very important for you, Libra. So hold your vision, fixed moon. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.